All right, here we want to find the slope of the line that goes through these two points. The points are 7, negative 15, and 11, negative 3. So using my formula, I'm going to have negative 3 minus a negative 15 over 11 minus 7. So that's going to be negative 3 plus 15, which would be 12, and 11 minus 7 is 4. And that simplifies to just 3. Sometimes students like to write it as 3 over 1, but 3 over 1 is not technically simplified, so you want to just put it in as 3.